It is repetition which makes for perfection.
It's just it's having sporadic kind of brownouts. I feel like it might be at the ISP level. Sorry, my head is probably in the way. Like I said, I had to move all my cameras around, so. Should all be done tomorrow, I'm hoping. You guys are funny. You think I stream for your amusement, but there are times I go like, I'm getting entertainment value out of this. Kenshaw 604. Don't get too crazy, dude. Some crazy talk. Next stream, I'm thinking, should be only giveaway. That would be the... no, we're still in July. The all giveaway stream should be the anniversary, like end of August. Yeah. Out a little bit. Okay. Okay, and let that dry. I assume that's what he meant. Other than he looks hella old. Hella. It's like some details. Connect some of these lines up. So one of these will be just be given away to anyone in chat. You guys can decide which one. And then the other one will be for anyone that is a sub at any level. But then when we have our big sub party or annual party, there'll be things at different levels. Some other cool things I just thought of. I do like to come up with different... I like repeating myself. I like trying to do different. What did we decide? Which one's which? The mods want to fill us in? Any of the mods here? Batgirl for... PK, what are you, it's PK's decision, he's following chat, I'm trying to draw, so you tell me, PK, what's for subs, what's for general, but maybe people are like, well, let's see you finish both first. Earth 2, gotta do that. Flat Earth is going to only be for sub 25s because that's just the way I roll. What would be the equivalent of a virtual scavenger hunt? I do like making something like a contest, like show me nail clippers in chat, something like that. Stuff going on with the hair. Bring down his hairline a little bit. And the trick with like these fast sketches is you do a little detail, but the other areas are kind of rough and very unfinished. And having that kind of nice just to positioning is helpful. And actually, you know, if there are any young kids out there, if you want to sound like you know what you're talking about, don't quote me. Certainly don't say things like Thomas Edison or Ben Franklin invented electricity. but use words like juxtaposition, Weltanschauung, some other good words there too. I can't remember. But juxtapositioning is a really good one. Harbinger. Verisimilitude, if you can remember that one, that means a state of being truthful. Your art has a verisimilitude. It's hard to describe. Ironic, of course. Got to use that in conversation about art. Irony, big piece of it. All right. First, I got to just be careful where I put these lines. All right. Perhaps. It's a little too much like lipstick there. Kind of a blunt tip eraser. Eraser. Blunt tip lead pencil. Do not get high on your own supply, as they say. What does that mean, Jim? About any of that, which I just have done. point out is dank. Hair goes back too far. Straighten that out. Best left kind of in the dark anyway. All right. That one's done. Fish. To open.